Hello everybody, this is Major 7. I'm gonna be really quick in this introduction to yet another episode of Tlöm, cause the video itself is quite dense. During the last 3 years, I've had the amazing chance to take part to different Rockin' 1000 events. Rockin' 1000 is the biggest band on Earth, counting over 1000 musicians playing all together at the same time. I've been to Cesena in 2016, Florence in 2018, in Paris in 2019, and then twice in Milan during this same year. The last one in Milan was on the 6th of December, so that's 10 days ago now, and in this episode of Tlöm I'm going to bring you to the backstage of this concert that was quite peculiar, not only for the location, that was right in front of Milan Cathedral, but also because there were only 76 of us this time. One short disclaimer before starting, I really want to apologize with the organization of this event and with all the people that were there and all the people that could not be there for taking this Rockin' 1000 too lightly. Being always late and always having to go away earlier from rehearsals, for a reason that I'm going to explain in this video and that is not intended anyway to be an excuse. If you like what I do, let me remind you to subscribe to this channel and hit the like button. Here we go.
It's Wednesday morning. 6:30. It's night. I am preparing for my first day of this Rockin' 1000. I'm ready to go. I've got here my pen drive with the songs that I'm supposed to know for these Rockin' 1000. I've already listened to them quite a few times, but I want to study them a little bit more while going to Milan. I'm going towards Milan and it's taking forever. I've been on this street for the last 15 minutes.
I have just parked.
This is the place.
The aging process is taking over. Everybody's sitting now.
We are on a lunch break. My sandwich.
We have basically invaded this bar.
Third break of the day. Right now I want to go home, I'm pretty tired. We have officially finished rehearsing now, and I already know that I'm gonna open this door and it's gonna be dark again. It's so sad. Good morning everybody, I am going to my second day of rehearsals with the Rockin' 1000. These videos are becoming my sort of confession of being late. I didn't wake up, so leaving now, yeah.
I have a tiny problem with my glass.
It's been a crazy trip because I've never felt like falling asleep like this before in my life while driving. I thought about stopping a couple of times, then I was at 2 kilometers from here, so I simply arrived, but I had to go out of the highway because driving that way was making me fall asleep, definitely. We have just arrived in Piazza Duomo. Because today in the afternoon we've got to rehearse here. This is Giangio, my microphone mate.
Hi everybody.
My mic mate. Here's the stage where we're playing. Seems so small.
Mio soprannome è Giangio. Ma lì c'è scritto Giangino. Perché
Augusta
tre bestie, senza fare nomi né cognomi, ha deciso che io ero Giancino.
Chiaramente.
And I am smadonni.
My hair is getting worse and worse. Let me bring you to our changing rooms. People can't believe it. Me neither, actually. We are almost ready to rehearse, just do the sound check actually for tomorrow. One of the major problems of this Rocking Thousand is that I am close from home. So for example, tonight I am teaching. Next time I will think really hard about the possibility of doing another Rocking Thousand close from home while keeping my normal working duties. Divina, say hello.
Hello.
I've arrived at the car. I've just had coffee because I don't want to feel like this morning when I was risking to fall asleep every 5 seconds. This has been an endless day till now. It's Friday. I've just finished working at school and I'm leaving now to go destination Piazza Duomo. I can't listen to this anymore. This is the marvelous moment where these things that we have to wear look terrible. This is unbelievable. I'm gonna leave the camera here and I shoot something with my phone, but I can't bring it downstairs. Finish the show right now.
Sempre bene, bene, bene. Una grande energia.
Stupendo, diverso dalle altre volte, emozionante, freddo.
Freddo, sì.
C'era tanto calore e si è divertito.
Beh, dopo il cazzo di freddo che abbiamo... Si può dire cazzo?
Sì, assolutamente.
Dopo
tanto
il cazzo
poi
di freddo che abbiamo preso ieri, stasera ci siamo messi così tanto che abbiamo schiumato. Tutto magico, parte del Rocky Miller, perché anche se inverno,
sì,
abbiamo sudato comunque.
Grazie.
Rilassantissimo, uno dei più tranquilli che abbia mai fatto, però devo dire la verità che qualitativamente abbiamo spaccato come non mai.
Come al solito benissimo. Vai, sempre una figata. Ci stiamo un po' abituando, Facciamo cose fighissime tipo suonare in Piazza Duomo, però ormai è normale.
Sì, è vero, ce l'ho anch'io questa sensazione.
È un po' strana abituarsi a cose così fighe, però è come al solito bene, grazie al nostro grandissimo talento.
Vuoi dire qualcosa di come è andata il Rocking Mille?
Sì, è andata molto bene.
Fantastico.
C'era anche Tommy,
Sì, a quanto pare c'ero anch'io.
Super, vai. Super, adesso mangiamo che abbiamo bisogno.
I've arrived in Erba. It's been one of the hardest 3 days of my life. I am super tired, but tonight I'm simply going to hang out for a couple of hours and then I'm going home to sleep.
And this was it. Yes, they allowed us to keep these clothes. It's really been enjoyable and exciting to be part of this experience once again, to see these wonderful people and to be part of this family again. But as I said before, I might consider not stating that I'm fully available when I'm really not. You may notice that I'm insisting quite a lot with this series, and that is because it requires much less writing, thinking and shooting. These weeks have been super intense, so the only thing I could think of doing, apart from the video I made for Rumi's challenge, was another episode of this series. The next one should be an unboxing, and if I can find a whole way... The next one should be an unboxing, and if I can find a whole way... Not a whole way, a whole day. If I can find a whole day, I might even try a whole day of practice with an instrument I've never played before. Feel free to try to guess what instrument I'm waiting for in the comments. Hit the bell to get notifications from this channel and share this video if you liked it. Thank you all for watching. Bye bye. Bye Major 7.